Hey everybody, welcome back to Sustainability Sunday. We are still making snow here at the mountain and we're still talking about some of the sustainability aspects of our snowmaking operation. We talked a bit last week about the water consumption associated with those activities here and really alluded to the fact that here, at least in our relatively small system, the main impacts from snowmaking come from its electricity usage. Last season, snowmaking accounted for 14% of our overall ski area-wide electricity use. And while that's actually quite a big number, as you might imagine, compared to some of the more traditional snowmaking systems in our area, that's a relatively low number. And that's mostly because here at the mountain, we mentioned last week that it's a relatively new system. When we installed snowmaking in 2003, the vast majority of the system featured airless fan guns like the one right behind me. And the good thing about an airless fan gun is, unlike a traditional snowmaking system and equipment that needs central compressed air, so a big pump station somewhere in the base area pumping that air throughout the system, these just take air from the environment right around them and saves on the huge amount of electricity used in a traditional air charge system like that. Between the relatively small fleet that we operate here as far as snowmaking goes and those restrictive water guidelines that we talked about last week, we very consciously make snow only in the key areas that we need. We utilize things like snow farming and snow fencing and other terrain management to allow us to maximize the amount of terrain we can open with a little bit of snow that we do make. And all of those concerns really drive home efficiency for our snowmaking team. They are only really running the system at optimal times during optimal conditions, which further saves water and electricity because we are not making snow at marginal times. So all that's to say that we certainly operate our system as efficiently as we possibly can, just like all of our neighbors making snow here in the Rockies are doing this time of year. But we also recognize that still accounts for a huge amount of electricity usage. We are very lucky that we partner with Xcel Energy, who is our utility provider, on sourcing a huge amount of our electricity from renewable sources across their grid mix. However, we're very lucky that we're part of a program that allows us to source 100% of the electricity needed to make snow from one large solar plant that we can talk a little bit more about next week. We will see you then. Thanks.